putting war in the hands of mercenaries and those who consider it a business is a contradiction in terms in any language.
The sky people are gonna come.
This is $30 or $40 billion annually.
I'm worried about the future of the human race.
For my brother.
Now you really think they're gonna forfeit all that?
People deserve a second chance. I can't leave you. This is not a war. This is an extermination. We fight. We die. All for each other.